Crosman Vigilante CO2 revolver, rifle barrel, 0.177 dual ammo. Six-shot BBs. Ten-shot pellets. Has a metal trigger. Metal hammer, safety, decocker, breaks open. So you can load it. Put an optic on this one. It has a dovetail rail if you choose to do so. It's a Picatinny rail for lasers, for flashlights. Comes with the warning. It's all plastic. That's where the CO2 goes. Take both sides off. Clip it back on. Very good pistol for the money. Reasonable. Really doesn't cost all that much. I think they're going for about $50. I think I paid, let's say, $42 for it when I first got it. It's got a lot of power. Very good. Metal hammer, metal trigger. The safety mechanism. I believe it shoots single and double action. I don't have any CO2 in it, guys. You just have to take my word on it. So anyway, that's it, guys. Crosman Vigilante. Go get you one.